Stars are tracing the sky like city windows. I watch you reflect in your eyes. Slow dance on the New York City high rise.
Whatever. So we, you know, we talked, and that's pretty much, that was the start of our friendship. We were always there to lean on each other, talk about, you know, our bad times, but at the same time talk about our ambitions.
It's the one he wanted.
And, you know, we always wanted to better each other. And, you know, from 11 years ago to now, you know, it's like, I'm really proud of how far she's come. And I know that she's proud of me too. I remember one time Claire called me up and she was like, hey, you know, I met this guy. He's really funny, really cute, really, you know, he's a really cool guy. We really hit it off. He's a Dominican, and I was like, oh, you know, cool. Like, who is this guy? And I gave her words of encouragement. I was like, hey, you know, this guy could end up being the coolest guy in the world, you know. And little did I know, that was so right, because you are so, Victor is so.
Challenges. I vow to kiss you every morning. I promise to be the husband that you deserve and to respect and support you above all else. These are the vows I declare, not as a promise, but as a privilege to honor you as my loving wife. I love you.
Victor, I vow to love you with no reservation, to support you and guide you to be the best version of yourself, to understand you when no one else will. I vow to keep my love as pure as it is today, and not only grow old with you, but also grow with you each and every day. Everything in my life recognizes you as my home. I love you, and I will never give up on you.
And they kept telling me, there's this guy that looks like you, he acts like you, he laughs like you. And I was like, this guy sounds horrible. He sounds so bad. I'm very, very honored to be your best man. You literally are my best friend and my brother. And Claire, I am so happy to be a part of your life. And you guys have an amazing future together, and I'm so honored and so happy to be a part of that. Thank you guys so much.
Slow dance on the New York City high rise. You and me on top of the world. You. Slowness.